The president should surge immigration judges to the border, and that person should get their case heard in days, not years. Right now in El Paso, if you apply on the one app, I was at the port of entry. If you apply on the one app, your court date is 2031. I mean, that's 8 years from now. The president can surge, instead of surging 1,500 troops, surge immigration judges. This is America. Get your day in court.